We're making a start with some news that's breaking this minute. Actor Kangana Ranaut has taken on senior advocate Indira Jaising after she had asked Nirbhaya's mother to forgive the rapist. The actress, referring to the advocate, said that she should be kept in jail with those convicts for 4 days.
एक तो वो माइनर था, उसको माइनर कहते हैं, जो रेप करता है, जो 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 कि रेप करने के काबिल है, वो कौन से उससे माइनर बनता है, वो कौन सा स्टैंडर्ड इन लोगों ने बनाया हुआ है जो उसको माइनर बता रहे हैं, जो बंदा रिप्रोड्यूस कर पा रहा है, रेप कर पा रहा है और इस तरह की हरकतें कर पा रहा है, तो सबसे पहले वो माइनर है ही नहीं. ऊपर से ऐसे लोगों को चौराहे पे मारना चाहिए, उनको वहाँ पे हैंग करना चाहिए ताकि सबको पता चले कि क्या होता है रेप और क्या उसकी सज़ा होती है. और ये कोई इतने सालों बाद इतने सालों बाद वो माँ भी इतनी सफ़र कर रही हैं, उनके पिताजी इतने सफ़र कर रहे हैं, पूरी फैमिली की क्या हालत होगी, उनका अभी क्या बचा होगा इतने सालों में उनका संघर्ष कर करके, कहाँ जाएंगे वो गरीब लोग, पैसे हाई कोर्ट से सुप्रीम, कहाँ कहाँ जाएंगे वो, मतलब ये कैसा समाज है.
Let me go across to my colleague Sanjana, who's joining me from Mumbai Newsplit, getting us further updates on this. Sanjana, very, very strong statement really coming in from Kangana Ranaut, taking on Indira Jaising for the comments that she made. Help us understand, what was the exact statement made by Kangana Ranaut in this regard?
Right. So Apurva, before I take you through what exactly Kangana said, let me take you through the tweet that Indira Jaising, a senior advocate, had actually put out. She put this out about 5 days ago, where she was tweeting, from a tweet that was actually released by one of the news agencies of Nirbhaya's mother, Asha Devi. She was crying, and she, you know, in the bite, Nirbhaya's mother saying that till now I never spoke about politics, but now I want to say that those people who had protests on the streets in 2012, today the same people are only playing with my daughter's death for political gains. Now, Apurva, this came at a time when, of course, there was a further delay in the execution of the Nirbhaya rapist, to which Indira Jaising had tweeted, she had commented, she had retweeted that and said that while I fully identify with the pain of Asha Devi, I urge her to follow the example of Sonia Gandhi, who forgave Nalini. Now, Nalini, just for our viewers to let you know, Nalini was the convict and the main person behind the assassination of former Prime Minister Rajiv Gandhi. So Indira Jaising making reference to that assassination that took place and saying that Sonia Gandhi, just like Sonia Gandhi, forgave the convict Nalini and said that she did not want the death penalty for her. We are with you, but against the death penalty. Apurva, this once again raking up this entire debate over the death penalty. But now Kangana Ranaut taking on this senior advocate, as we understand that even 5 days ago when this tweet was put out, Indira Jaising received a lot of flack for it, considering the brutality and the seriousness of the Nirbhaya case, where a lot of people have spoken about how justice has been denied with the constant delays. But now Bollywood actress Kangana Ranaut, she was promoting her next film called Panga. We saw Richa Chadda there in the audience with her as well. Not in the audience, I'm sorry, on the stage, with her as well. Kangana was promoting this film where she took on the senior advocate, and she said that women like her who make such comments should actually spend at least 4 to 5 days with these convicts in jail to kind of understand, what is in their minds. That's what she was implying. And of course, then went on to say, women like Indira Jaising are the ones are apologetic for monsters like this, considering that they gave birth to them. Really sharp and very, very caustic remarks coming in from Bollywood actress Kangana Ranaut. But Indira Jaising also, Apurva, not just on Twitter, but otherwise as well, receiving a lot of flack for these comments.
All right. Many thanks, Sanjana, for joining us and bringing us those updates in this case.